I'm Representative Mark DeSaulnier. I'm from Northern California, from the San Francisco Bay Area. It's very important. I have had the opportunity to go to Northern Iraq, to Erbil, to Eastern Turkey, and I think the relationship that the American people have with Kurdistan and Kurds is very important. In a troubled part of the world, we have to always understand who our friends are and work to cultivate that friendship constantly. That there are a lot of members here who have been to see the situation in Erbil, and we want to be supportive. We are appreciative of our long friendship between the Kurds and the American people, and we want to continue that friendship, knowing that there are lots of issues in that part of the world. And we have lots of friends in that part of the world, but Kurds and Kurdistan are really good friends to the American public. They've been indispensable. If they weren't there shoulder to shoulder with U.S. soldiers, we wouldn't have had the success we had.